catch me off guard with some shit. And you know, I just take it from there.
Because I just want to give the girls attitude. I'm telling you, I just want to hop on. Like, all right, you ready? Just follow Molly. Turn the music off. Start the song.
We falling.
What's up? What's that? Is that? Are you
ready? I'm not ready. 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 I'm using a phone. I just don't use it too. Kind of situation.
Whatever.
What's the deals? It's Meech.
And Monroe.
And we live. 105, 2.5. It's hot.
Right.
It's my birthday weekend.
Right.
But what else is going on?
You're so extra. How old are you?
What else is going on?
How old are you?
What else is going on?
He's 21.
What else is going on?
For the fifth time. Nothing much.
What do you got, Chanel? Okay.
Who's that?
The man next door.
With the jag?
No, he dropped out of the red car again. Oh.
Let's start.
He's sexy though, you guys.
Right, because I'm looking like.
His body though.
He remind me of the neighbor by my house.
Bruh, no. His body. You gotta see him when he come out in that motherfucking tank top coming from that motherfucking gym. Girl, I be seeing him looking like, what? You talking like straight, like, ooh. Never wanted Chinese more.
Anymore.
Kung Pao chicken. General Tso's chicken. I will eat his short rib any day.
Not short rib.
Beef rib tips. You know the rib tips.
I'm a pescatarian now. I converted. She got me converted.
Well, in case you didn't notice, it's Meech.
And Monroe.
And we ain't thinking about y'all.
You're going to have to do a lot of chopping screw.
I am. I'm hot. Yeah, bitch, I said it.
So look.
What?
I got a lot going on in my life.
What's the deal?
But I can't talk about it, but I can talk about it.
So, let me ask you this. How long do you think it's you should give before you move on in a relationship? Like, you just broke up with your ex. Y'all was together for, like, some time. Not long.
Right.
But just, you know.
Long enough.
Long enough to be like, oh, that was my little baby. That was my chaloup. You know.
No, Latuda.
She needed Latuda. But, all right, scratch that.
The gag is.
Woo! Scratch that.
That was funny.
You fucked that up.
But that was funny, bitch.
No,
you gonna have to cut some shit. But that was funny. You gotta catch that.
Okay.
Bitch, go ahead and kill herself. Cut.
How long do you think you should take before you move into another somewhat serious situation?
I mean,
I mean, why does it matter? Who gives length? It shouldn't fucking matter. Like, we ain't together no more.
Right.
So.
Yeah. Right. But see, I'm the type of person I care about, like, everybody's feelings. But then, at the same time, I'm a fucking savage and I don't give a fuck. So, I don't know. If you meet a person and you like that person and if it feels right, then go for it. Like, life too short. It ain't no manual to this, because if it was, we wouldn't have any divorce.
I think you can. I don't know.
But yeah.
You know, I really don't have much to say. I'm tired of fucking talking. I'm tired of explaining myself. I'm tired of... What are you talking to? Like, I don't got time for that shit.
It'd be like that.
Everybody could go to hell.
I'm coming too.
Okay. All you motherfuckers could go straight to square hell. All right? Let's talk about, you want to talk about some real topics? Okay. Let's talk about how, let's see if this happens in the LGBT community. Do you have, how can I explain this? If he see this, he gonna be like, no, you didn't use my shit. But I don't care. You owe me that.
Okay.
You want to get technical. Shit. But I'm thinking of a situation where you have classism in the community. You got the girls that don't look like much. Mm-hmm. It's just like you can't get that. You get what I'm saying? That sound fucked up?
No.
But you just not that kind of girl.
I feel that in the gay male population that they're not true to themselves. If that makes sense? They're not okay. Living their truth.
Okay, talk that. Go ahead. And okay, let me see what you think, because that's what I'm kind of trying to get.
Like, they're not living in their truth. It happens with the lesbians also, but I feel like the more stories I hear, the more things that I know that's going on, like, with my gay male friends, I just feel like they're not in their truth.
I just feel like if you balding, your teeth fucked up, and you got, you know, your shit about you, and you can't, you know, you're not really the best in the certain departments, you can't be expecting motherfuckers to just, like, sponsor you like that. Not saying that they supposed to, but because you cute. But it's just, you know, you're just not that kind of girl. Does that sound fucked up? Like, do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like, all right, I'm going to do it. I'm gonna put it. I'm gonna clap it and shit. I'm gonna say it from a straight perspective. You got the dirty bitch that get fucked for $30, right? down in the get down, and you know she just. But you ever seen the meme?
Wait, so like prostituting?
Not prostituting, but you get what I'm saying. Like, you know, you got some bitches that are fucked with a nigga. And they fucking with a nigga and get $1,500. And you got some bitch that's fucking with niggas and getting $25.
I guess.
Or doing $300 deals. Do you get what I'm saying? Am I too ghetto?
You're not ghetto. I get what you're saying, but...
I've been around somebody who... They was like, all right, I'm about to go see my nigga real quick. Okay. She went and fucked him real quick. He gave her $300. I call it a $300 deal, right? You went, gave him some pussy, he gave you some money, he gave you $300. So you the type of bitch, you worth $300. Mm. You get what I'm saying? Does that sound fucked up?
No.
So, back to us people. the LGBTs, specifically the G's from my perspective. When you just not that kind of girl, and a nigga you meet on these little freaky shits, you know, the little apps and stuff, and you expect him to take you out to dinner, but he telling you to come over and chill, and you like, why we can't go to the movies? He like, nigga, I'm trying to fuck.
Right.
Am I going in a different direction?
No. But.
But what you expect? What would you do? I don't know. I'm just kind of all over the place. But you get what I'm saying. Bitch, you not that kind of girl. You know he not about to be taking you out doing all that kind of stuff.
Right. Even though in your mind, it's telling you you're going to get all that.
But right. Really but not. You know, bitch.
Right. Have a seat.
Shit.
We kind of close because it's cold in this motherfucker. Okay.
Yeah. You see us leaning in, right? We leaning in, right?
Usually in the car, we got the AC or the heat. And right.
Can you vlog live on YouTube like this?
I think you could.
This would be fun. I would do this and get some stuff off my chest.
Right. This is if we could get paid for it. This is what I'm trying to tell you.
Okay. So, yeah. Sometimes you're just not that kind of girl.
I get it.
Like,
it's just so much I want to talk about.
All right, you want to talk? I talk about it. Shit, I don't give a fuck. So she was dating this girl for like a year and some change, right? And you know how y'all lesbians and when y'all start, y'all just straight fall in love. Like it's on. That's my boo. That's my girlfriend, and we're girlfriends. So now, parties know each other. The girl that she was with for a year and some change, not a new bitch, know each other, but she just don't know yet. So it's like, you know, and she feels the ex is feeling some type of way because it's like, you don't communicate with me no more. You don't even just talk to me as friends no more. You all distant and stuff because you're talking to somebody new. But who you talking to? Why you acting
like Daddy, that's
that?
Who I'm talking to.
So now it's to the point where it's like, bitch, shut the fuck up before you find out who the fuck it is. And then you really have a motherfucking turd.
Okay.
So, hindsight 2020. She all over here fucked up in the game.
Not really, because...
I'm not fucked up in the game, because it's
like... I found my husband.
But don't be all... Like I said, y'all lesbians. Be all in love.
My husband.
In the beginning and shit.
You can't post this.
And I'm posting it.
No, you...
That's the fuck I am. We gonna talk about it. I got my ass whooped. Okay?
No, you cannot post this.
Shit. And I'm posting this part. Because you can't be out here living wrong.
Woo!
Tell the truth. This is what's real. Okay. And what's the deal? How you feeling? Miserable. I'm moving on.
I'm trying to. Okay, so, like, for me, cutting ties is easy. We don't work out, you go about your business, I go about mine. I don't want to hit you up, I don't want to follow you on social media, like, I don't want to do none of that. Like, we just back to where we was from the beginning when I didn't know you. Is that wrong?
That you just don't want to communicate anymore?
It's not that. I mean, I feel like communicate for what? Like, when I'm over something, I'm over it. Like, we're not together no more. That's it. Like, I'll text you around the holiday and some shit. You know?
Oh, so you're saying, are you wrong for feeling that way? I mean, the other person...
Right, it's all about the other person. It's really not about the other person.
It's just sometimes look. You entitled to the way that you feel. I'm entitled to the way that I feel. I don't hate you. I just don't want to be with you and be around you. We could be cool. Meaning, like, if I see you, you know, just don't tag me in no memes.
Right. That's dead.
That's like, we not there.
Right.
That's all. And...
Right, that's like a killer. Like, why is she memeing me again?
Don't do that. Like, no.
Yeah, that... We don't have that laugh anymore. We don't giggle anymore. It's done. Everything is done. But the hardest part in a relationship, when you in a relationship and you got kids, that's the hardest part.
But they're not her kids.
I understand that, but you do, dependent on how long you are with that person,
they become attached.
They become attached. But it's always like, I understand that you want to be in the child's life, but it's just like, what are your reasons? Are you doing it because you think you're going to get back with their parent?
Or are you doing it because you genuinely care about the kid?
Right. And it's just like, but it's kind of hard because you can't date somebody for a long period of time and they don't meet your kids, because your kid is a part of you. So, you know what I'm trying to say? So, it's kind of hard to, like, weed that out. Yeah.